Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Who doesn't remember that 1988 movie? Wow. After almost 30 years of that release, it's more popular today than it has ever been. That movie is a true definition of a cult classic, and it's one that continues to get discovered by young audiences, which makes me pretty happy, of course. Oh my god, I just love Killer Clowns from Outer Space. I was introduced to that movie by a friend back in 2009, and I just really, really loved it. Oh my god. I couldn't believe it. I was 2 years old at the time that movie came out. Who doesn't remember those creepy-looking clowns from outer space that killed you? Okay, so here's the thing, ladies and gentlemen. Instead of a big-screen remake, we are getting a small-screen requel, quotation marks, described as a sequel and a reboot. The man behind this madness is the original director and clown puppeteer, Stephen Chiodo, who also co-wrote the original movie. Bring someone from the original stuff, and you got an awesome reboot. That's right, people. For all I know, sorry, even though I love the sitcom, I think that Fuller House is going to go down by the time this one premieres, huh? Okay, so the talks of a Killer Clowns from Outer Space sequel have run rampant in recent years, but nothing has ever been officially locked down. Stephen Chiodo recently appeared on the Movie Crypt podcast to offer an update on the property. And it sounds like the franchise will get a new life form in TV. So here's what Mr. Chiodo has to say about the project, which he is currently developing. He said, "Right now, we are currently pursuing a long arch series for cable. We wondered, should we do a sequel to the first one or do we do a remake? We came up with a requel. It's a sequel and a remake. We've been developing this for a while. It's a trilogy in four parts. And it really follows the continuing adventures of new people who are experiencing this phenomenon of a clown invasion. And once in a while, you see some of the old guys pop up and hear their stories. Find out what happened over the last 25 years. It's effing great." Woohoo! I love this! This makes me happy with such good news, because I loved Killer Clowns from Outer Space. And I'm not going to tell you what happens in the movie, because that is one thing you're going to have to find out for yourself and watch it yourself, okay? So the statement is puzzling. It's not clear if only the TV show is being planned, or there will be a movie component that arrives in four parts, or there's a movie trilogy with the TV component serving as a fourth part. Still kind of blurry, and at this time, no cable network has picked the series, so who knows where it will air. If it does land on a paid cable network like Starz, then the show can go all the way with its violence, a la Ash versus Evil Dead. But the original movie wasn't necessarily that bloody or violent. It wasn't. But you know, if it does not land on cable, for me, I hope Netflix takes it. Yeah. I sincerely hope that Netflix buys the rights to Killer Clowns from Outer Space. So in the original Killer Clowns from Outer Space, when teenagers Grant and Debbie see a comet crash outside of the sleepy small town, they investigate and discover a pack of murderous aliens who look very much like circus clowns. They try to warn the authorities, but everyone assumes that their story is a prank. But wow, I'm just so happy right now, I can't really believe it, ladies and gentlemen. So if you guys want to talk about Killer Clowns from Outer Space, just go ahead, ladies and gentlemen, comment, rate, and subscribe. This is the Nuefenix. God bless, enjoy the show, and have a good one, gamers. Bye.